Hello, June here from Dentcore, and I'm super excited to introduce to you the latest and flagship scanner for MEDIT, the MEDIT i900, a leap forward in intraoral scanning technology. So let's go over a few notable hardware features of the new i900 scanner. For starters, it's tiny. Look how small it is. It's one of the smallest and most lightweight scanners on the market right now. At only 165 grams, this makes it almost 100 grams lighter than the i700 and less than half the weight of many other intraoral scanners. You can see the size comparison right here with its predecessor. The MEDIT i900 is the company's fourth intraoral scanner, and it's built with their third generation new optical engine, providing 64 times richer color than its predecessor, and delivers images of unparalleled clarity, and even has a deeper scanning depth of 30 millimeters versus the i700's 21 millimeters. And now you can even effortlessly scan highly reflective metal surfaces with ease. You'll find it way easier to scan with the i900. MEDIT has also introduced newly designed tips for the MEDIT i900. There will now be small, medium, and large size tips. The medium size being marked with the letter M, and the large size tips being marked with the letter L. The small and the medium size tips are going to be very familiar for current MEDIT users, but the new large size tips allows for a larger field of view, which makes scanning arches faster than ever before. The best part about the larger field of view is that it changes the game with edentulous scanning. Whether it's natural tooth structure, metal, or even a scan body, it just picks up the scan information seamlessly. So what about the new scanner body? One interesting thing about this scanner is the new symmetrical and unibody design, which not only enhances the comfort for clinicians and reduces fatigue during extended use, but also prevents the risk of cross-contamination and keeps the i900 clean. As you can see, the MEDIT i900 replaces the button-controlled scanners of the past and now has a new touch-activated interface. The 360-degree touch band offers control from any direction, simply double tap or start to end the scan or start the scan, which enables you to scan from any angle, adding unparalleled flexibility to the scanning process. Swiping the touch band right and left allows you to move to the next or previous scanning stages. Navigating your screen is as intuitive as using your smartphone. With the MEDIT i900's touchpad, you can effortlessly rotate, zoom, and pan through your scan data, the control literally at your fingertips. Some more improved features with the i900 is the newly designed, robust, and flexible cable. As you can see here, a 3-month calibration cycle and an ultra-fast preheating system, which essentially eliminates the preheating time you had to wait through in the past. Another thing I wanted to mention was, along with your purchase of the i900, you'll also receive a comprehensive 3-year warranty with a pre-configured 13th gen Core i7 HP ZBook G10 laptop with an RTX 4070 and 32 gigabytes of RAM, which also comes with a 3-year support as well. The scanner also will come with MEDIT's unlimited drop protection, which means your investment is also protected. MEDIT already has announced promotions to trade in your existing MEDIT scanner for the i900, as well as an early adopter promotion as well. So whether you're an existing MEDIT user or a provider seeking to upgrade your practice, the MEDIT i900 has something for everyone.